Adding another racket to one of the most iconic lines, this is the Wilson Pro Staff 6-1 100 version 13. With the speed of a modern player's racket, the Pro Staff 6-1 100 version 13 also plays stable for its weight, while the 100 square inch frame and 16 by 19 string pattern allows experienced players to load their shots with pace and access to plenty of spin. Coming in at just under 11.5 ounces strung, with a swing weight of 323 and stiffness rating of 64, we think fans of the Pro Staff 6-1 line will find a seamless transition when hitting with this racket. Every year there seems to be a point in our playtesting season where we're playtesting a ton of stuff, and this was a welcome surprise for my playtesting schedule as I use the heavier RF97, which can be more demanding and definitely a little harder to swing than this 100 square inch option. But I was delighted with how easy and fun this racket was. For me, when we were playtesting it, we've been playing with some heavier, more demanding rackets, so this was a fun escape from those. Really easy access to power and spin and depth for me. This is almost a full ounce. Actually, it is a full ounce lighter than my racket of choice, so the swing weight's definitely bumped down as well. If I'm being super critical, I would probably want to customize it a little closer to the weight of an RF97 and bump that swing weight up as well. But for what this racket offers, I was really happy with how stable it did play for its weight. And it was kind of one of those rackets that I feel like might be in my future as I get older and older and older and struggle with RF97 eventually. So at net, it felt really easy to volley with, and I love serving with it as well. I definitely felt like I could hit easy, big first serves. And I didn't have to try as hard with this racket, obviously, just really fun to swing. So all in all, a really fun playtest for me. I still gravitate towards my more demanding RF97, but a fun escape from that one.
This is a really fun playtest for me. This racket is right in my wheelhouse when it comes to the specs, the strung weight and the swing weight are kind of right where I like it. I found this super forgiving from the baseline, best suited to me when I was hitting the ball with a lot of spin and hitting aggressively to big targets. When I was playing points and I really wanted to press and go for the lines, I would prefer the more precise feel of the 97. But this one gave me a really forgiving feel. Up at net, I could get the racket into position quickly, felt nice and fast in my hands. Good, crisp, clean feel with the balls, felt very connected up there. I was able to cut under it, get a lot of spin, get those volleys to die quickly, which was nice. And then on serve too, I could serve all day with it, wouldn't get tired. Enough access to both pace and spin for me to just be effortless on my swing. And it was good for those long service games, especially in doubles. I had a couple of really long games and it was nice to have this racket in my hands. It wasn't very taxing at all. So if you're looking for something, then you're looking to a big spin, big power, kind of football from a controlled pro staff response, I think it's a great way to go. And if you're looking for a little bit more point and shoot, maybe a little bit more precision and a flatter swing trajectory, then I think the smaller head sizes are the way to go.
This Wilson Pro Staff 6-1 100 was one of my favorite recent play tests. I feel like Wilson really hit the nail on the head with a nice balance by honoring that Pro Staff heritage of a nice precision and control oriented frame, and then balanced it really nicely with a larger sweet spot, larger hoop, and a thicker beam. So all those things combined made for a really nice play test start to finish. From the baseline, I could really trust that shots were gonna go in with heavy topspin, nice depth. On serve, I could find a really nice big first serve and then follow that with a nice second serve that produced plenty of movement. So I was really happy in that department as well. Overall, this racket is going to apply to a big range of players. And I feel like it's a really nice platform to customize into a little bit of a heavier option with this 100 square inch hoop. So for me, I'm looking at a little bit of a higher swing weight, so I'm gonna add a little bit of lead tape out near 10 and 2 o'clock. But overall, I definitely recommend picking this guy up.
Really happy today to talk about how much I enjoyed playing with this new 6-1 100 Pro Staff. The 305 is typically, the 305 gram frame weight is typically paired with a 98, a little more precision oriented. You're getting 100 square inches, little exploitation, extra power. And where your typical beam width of a Pro Staff is about 21.5, they have Wilson stacked an extra millimeter. You're at a 22.5 millimeter. So with the 305 gram frame weight, the head size, and the extra beam thickness, I think that's what really brought it home for me. Very stable, very easy to swing. I never got taxed, like Chris mentioned, over a length of time. If you're playing more than one match in a day or you've got a really long session, this was definitely heavy enough to be stable against efforts of, you know, a lot of pace and spin, but it was light enough definitely for me to get to the finish line. Overall, just a very versatile middle of the road racket. Spin was easy to access. Maybe the backhand slice, I had a little harder time keeping it low over the net, like Chris can do pretty well. But overall, just a great play test, great middle of the road racket.
We were able to play test this racket with a bunch of our favorite string setups, but we settled in with Luxlon ALU Power at 53 pounds. To learn more about this racket and many others, please visit us at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.